The default display values of HTML elements can be changed. In this lesson, we'll look at how to change HTML elements from one display to another. I'll create a new file, save it as change_display.html. Bring in our boilerplate. Let's start with the span tag, which is an inline element. So this is a span tag. This and place and give the span tag of 2. So using the style tag, I want to give the display property a value of block. So I'm changing the display from the inline to a block element. When I save this and open in a browser, you see the two span tag showing a different behavior. They are now following each other by the next line. If we go back to our editor and let's add another span tag as a third span tag, then refresh in our browser. You notice the third span tag is on the same line as the second span tag. That is because there are still inline elements. Only the span tag one has been changed to a block element. Then, to further confirm that, let's also give it a background color of red. Then, let's give this other two styles the background color. Same thing for the third one, the style with the background color of blue. So refresh this page, and as you can see, the span tag one has been converted into a block level element, while span tag two and span tag three still remain inline elements. Therefore, they only take up an amount of space that is similar to the content in the tag. We can also change block elements to become inline elements. So we saw in the previous lesson that a div is a block element. So let's see how we can change it into an inline element. So this is a div. Then let's copy and replicate that. Let's give it div 2. So if we save this, open in our browser, we see the divs are still having the normal behavior of a block level element. So let's change the display property here now. We do that by adding our style tag, then giving it a display of inline. You see it has taken up just a little space and it has jumped up to where we have the span tag. Let's give it a background color red. See, it only takes up the amount of space as the content in it. So also we can change the other divs into can see it jumps up onto the other line. So give it a background color green. While this still remains block level elements, let's give it a style type and background color of blue. So that is how to change the default display properties of an HTML element.